Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to day number 22 of the 25 days of Christmas challenge video. Today I am doing what I believe is the right one, because I'm using the lyrics here just in case. It's Paul McCartney's Wonderful Christmas Time. I honestly love this song. I couldn't remember the name of it for ages. Oh, excuse me. But now I've just remembered it, so now I'm going to be covering it for you. I hope you all enjoy this video. There's only like, after this, there's only 3 more videos left. Only 3 more. And there's 2 specific songs that I'm toying around which day to use on, so anyway. Mood is right, the spirit's up, we're here tonight, and that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. These are the feelings near, that only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song. Ding, 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 dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding. Oh, oh, oh. Do 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 do. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The word is out about the town. All down. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song. They practiced all year long. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, dong dong, dong dong, dong dong. Tonight is on. Spirits up. We're here tonight. And that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Moon is right. Spirits up. We're here tonight. Oh, that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Sing oh, 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 oh. Time. There we go, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. That was Simply Having a Wonderful Christmas Time by Paul McCartney. This concludes day 22 of the 25 Days of Christmas Challenge. So now there's only 3 days left. Like I said at the beginning, there's only 3 days left. I hope you're all getting excited for Christmas. And I hope you all enjoyed this video for one. If you did, please drop a like down below. Leave a comment down below as well. Subscribe for more. Ring the bell after you've subscribed to be notified of when I upload. And again, thank you all for watching my videos. I just did this for fun. And I've had some views. So, thank you everybody. But anyway, and that's it for today. Tune in again tomorrow for day number 23. And I will catch you all on the flip side. Goodbye.